Okay, September 22nd, we're at Dayton, Wyoming. There's the sign in the foreground. And up above the sign in the foreground, if my finger will help show where it is, right up about here is Sand Turn. That's where we're headed for. And then from there on to Bear Lodge, Wyoming, up on top of the mountain. Elevation up there is about 10,500 feet. So this will be about a 45-minute tape. And we'll stop at Sand Turn. Dayton Town sign, we're crossing the Tongue River, and General Custer camped here.
Continue on this road for 72 miles.
This is downtown Dayton, founded in the 1880s, I believe. Right here is the Mountain Inn, local watering hole, biker bar. there's a turn out there, and we'll pull in through it for a view. Hangglider landing area. I can't quite make that turn, so I might keep going. Now we're starting through the switchbacks. That's 11 miles to the top. There's about 33 curves in this road. I counted them about 4 years ago on a motorcycle. This was originally a wagon road that went over the mountains to supply the lumber camps that cut trees for railroad ties. turns an overhead telephone line, and then the turn in is on the left. Fallen City in the Buffalo Tongue Formation. We're going to stop here, then we'll start again later. Here's a quick tour of Sand Turn. Here's my nickname logo I put in my truck. Kiter Trucking, Dayton, Wyoming. The truck, of course, but down here, this is the parking lot and launch area for the hang gliders. First thing we're going to do is walk down here and get a picture of the Sand Turn sign. And this is the overlook for Sand Turn. Here is the hillside where Sarah Bowman once crashed from a mid-air collision, and she survived the impact here. The crete truck, view of the bighorns to the south. These are some French tourists. I'm going to climb over the guardrail here in a minute and show the launch area. This is the ramp the guys from Minnesota built about 20 years ago. Here's the view of the takeoff and some windsocks down below. This tree has been here for 30 years. Someone cut it down, or the wind took it down. Here's the view looking south. Again, another panoramic view of the area. This is to the north, going towards Billings. This is looking at the town of Dayton. And off in the haze, there is the town of Sheridan. Anyway, we're going to continue up over the hill.